A couple from Kokomo in jail tonight on drug charges. Police in Clinton County pulled over Dalton Childers and Aaron Ray yesterday afternoon. Inside their car, police say they found 17 grams of cocaine along with marijuana and some cash. Both are now charged with dealing.